Real quick, before we get started, anytime you shoot an air gun, you always want to have eye protection on, especially when you're shooting a BB gun short distances like I am in this video. Here we go. What's going on? Hope you're doing well. What I'm shooting in this video is going to be a brand new Daisy Model 25 pump BB gun. I've never owned one of these, and the good people over at Daisy decided to send me this so that I could have some fun with it, shoot a couple videos with it. And so far, it's really, really fun. It's advertised at 350 feet per second with BBs. It's a pump action, 50 shot capacity. Maximum shooting distance is 195 yards. You'd have to be Jerry Mitchellite to do that. Overall length is 36.5 inches and it's 3 pounds. It's got a wood stock. And a wood fore end there. It's got some cool engraving on the receiver, and the sights are buckhorn or peep sights. I like the buckhorn better, and you'll see why in the video. I've never had one of these, and I've always wanted one. This is how you load it. This is the shot tube and the barrel. You pull this spring back. You'll see this in the video too. And then you just load your BBs individually right there, put it back in there, screw it back down, and you're good to go. I like it a lot. I like that the safety, you can put the safety on even after it's been fired. Some air guns, you can't do that. I like the way it feels. I like the ergonomics. It's really fun. The sights were pretty easy to adjust into zero. The first part of this shooting footage is I'm just seeing where it shot. Adjusted the zero a little bit and it was on after that. So hope you guys enjoy the shooting footage. I'll see you in a little while. We'll wrap this thing up. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that. If you don't have one of these and you're thinking about getting one, I recommend getting one. It's really fun. Really fun to shoot. I can shoot this a little bit quicker than I can my Red Ryder and maybe even my Buck. But I've really enjoyed this thing today. I really want to say thank you to the people at Daisy for sending this over to me. And I think that's it. I'll see you guys later.